We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with the 2016 Honda Accord. As we begin our walk around, the first thing we'll do, stop and look at the tread on the tires. Very nice tread left there. As we go around the vehicle, we'll look for any kinds of wear and tear you would find along the exterior. Maybe some scratches, marks, or dings. Coming around the back here, notice we do have the nice dual exhaust. We'll come around the passenger side now. We'll stop here at the front and check out the alloy wheels. Now let's check out the interior. Taking a look inside the driver door, we do have powered locks and windows, powered seating for the driver. We'll step further inside now. We do have two display screens here. We have AM FM radio, Sirius XM, Pandora, Bluetooth, and phone and USB connectivity. Up above, we'll have our other display screen with trip information. Down below, have our climate control. Up here on the odometer, we have 21,668 miles on this vehicle. Taking a look down here, we also have heated seats up front. Give you a look in the back seat now. We do have a nice black leather seating surface. It's been very well kept and managed. Giving you a look in the trunk space now. We do have a nice bit of storage here in the back. Second look in the back seat here for you. One final look inside the vehicle now through the passenger door. Like the driver, we do have powered seating for the passenger. Stepping further in, we'll give you a look around the back with the driver's eye view. And that will wrap up our walk around.